So we're going to continue to figure out a way to make that work.
Does he still believe the bill is
Jane, Sean, can you answer whether the president still believes the question?
There's no camera on, Jim.
Maybe we should turn the cameras on, Sean. Why don't we turn the cameras on?
Jen.
Why don't we turn the cameras on?
I'm sorry that you have to do. Jen, go ahead.
Why not turn the cameras on, Sean? They're in the room. The lights are on.
Is it not true that there were tensions and some strain between the U.S. negotiators, which were Jared Kushner and Jason Greenblatt, and the Palestinians? Is it not true that there were tensions and strain?
I'm not aware of any, no.
Okay. So, no.
When I talked to them about the trip, it was very positive. I'm not aware of any. I know that there was one story. I believe that story's been updated that came out of there. But I know that that's been updated.
The president had said 2 weeks ago that he would have a press conference in 2 weeks on ISIS.
As soon as I have an update on that, I'll let you know.
And then the antitrust out of the European Union, they're expected to levy a fine against Google for over $1 billion. Do you have any reaction?
I don't, not yet. Olivier.
Can the president hold the press for you?
The first one is Senator Corker says he will use his authority.